stressed out. You stressed out. He comes home and, you know, he just lets loose. And you know me, I got him now. So he, you know, I guess if I was him,
I'm not even gonna let you get that out your mouth. You, him is never a girl. I don't care if you even hit his behind first. He probably deserved it. And you know what? Both of y'all need lots of prayer counseling. I mean, listen, Lil, I don't need no counseling, sweetie, but what I need is for you to promise that you'll keep your mouth shut. I don't need you to say anything about this to Ryan. Okay? Oh, this thing, I can't make that promise. Yes, you can, this thing, and yes, you are. But you gonna hit me then?